roll on the enemy.
You ever think we'd end up here?
Sentinel has to be stopped. Feels good to be doing so.
Maybe Russia can rebuild strong.
Closer to the end of Sentinel. Good work, everyone. They know they can't tangle with us.
Hey. Get out!
pushing forward!
clear over here.
No changes over.
Not the enemy! Taking my shot!
Need to reload.
Vataco!
Thank you.
Thank you. Bowman, this is Nomad. Send traffic.
This one's tricky, Nomad. The channel's R&D center could contain a ton of Claw research. Sam Fisher took care of the threat, but no one should have access to any data left behind.
Not itching to have the Bodarks repeat that mess. That place still gives me bad vibes.
Weaken the Bodarks with destabilization missions before attacking it. We could use more firepower. The Bodarks have an armored VHC that could serve us well. Claim it for our side. Destroy the enemy VHCs that will reinforce the channel's R&D center. There are many outcast hostages in two locations. Freeing them will strengthen our allies in the region, on the ground or in the air. You need preparation for the final stage of this operation. There are many energy production facilities nearby. Hack the electrical grid and reroute a massive power surge to blow the center's circuitry. That should take care of stored computer data. Then, strip the channel's R&D center of its data and security systems to allow the outcast to seize the place safely.
Copy. Nomad out.
there's nothing happening. I'm out here too. Hell with this reporting crap. It's stupid. It's the heavy gunner that's got us acting like this is the army.
There's something strange.
What?
Got target in sight!
Thank you. Shutter's Island!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.